In the news today, from the strange and weird
According
fact
to
file,
SF Gate, singer Michael Jackson's estate is heavily criticizing the new documentary the centering on the pop superstar of Neverland, saying it is tabloid In Neverland, two men, Wade Robson and James Safechuck, claim Jackson molested them when they were underage boys.
A large amount of ugly, malicious information has been released into the media about me. Apparently, this information was leaked through transcripts in a grand jury proceeding, nor I ever appeared. The information is disgusting and false. The public is fine. They buy the tabloid. That will shut them down to make ugly stories and gossip and rumors and be vicious and evil and ugly. That is garbage. Don't buy it. Don't buy it. Don't turn it to
Yo, know what you can do for me? Kiss right here. Kiss right here. You respond, you're a goddamn bitch. Go to hell.
Hey. This person deserved their privacy. You are not allowed to go there.
I'll never betray or deceive you, my friend, but you would do anything.
The jury in the above entitled case find the defendant not guilty of a lewd act upon a minor child as charged in count two of the indictment, dated June 13, 2005, for person number 80. Count three, verdict. We, the jury in the above entitled case, find the defendant not guilty of a lewd act upon a minor child as charged in count three of the indictment, dated June 13, 2005. For person number 80. Count four, verdict. We, the jury in the above entitled case, find the defendant not guilty of lewd act upon a minor child as charged in count four of the indictment, dated June 10th, 2005, for person number 80.